Okay, Charles, here's the last thing to get really strong, sturdy left hand positioning so that you're just really rock solid and to get you ready for vibrato. So what you're going to do is you're going to play four fingers on the D string. And then you're going to move just your first finger over to the A string and play a B. You're going to keep that first finger down, pushing down. Remember, you're not pushing up with your thumb. You can wave with your thumb to make sure it's nice and loose. And now I'm going to play 4, 3, 2, 3, 4 while my first finger is holding down the A string. So I get this. Got to make sure your fingers are round and curved. If you need, sometimes some of us will have to get our elbow up a little bit higher to do that. I have a huge hand, so mine doesn't have to be up this high. It's I have a huge hand that has long fingers, so I can curve it. So once again, I have four. First finger on the A string. And now I'm going to play 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. Then I go back up and play that B. It should be exactly the same, and eventually it'll sound like this. And that's what we're going for. Faster. And that helps me get a strong, sturdy left hand. That's one out of three exercises I have that I'll post up the other two later. So go ahead and try that. We have not tried that in class. I'll try and talk about it this week. So, all right. Thank you. Any questions? Let me know.